going on, y'all? It's your boy, Big Bear, the Bear in the House. How is everybody out there doing real, raw, and uncut at you tune right here on this channel? Do me a favor, y'all. For the year 2024, before we get with the video, for further ado, make sure you rate, comment, subscribe, share this video around, get them thumbs up. Let's get these numbers up. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's get this video up to 1,000 real, raw, and uncut. Great, great views out there, and show the Big Bear some love. But today in this video, we got that Grandblue Fantasy Relinked Real Raw and Uncut, a great adventure game. If you love RPG games, if you love Star Ocean, this is the type of game to go with you along the way, real, raw, and uncut. Even if you like games like Secret of Mana, this is the game for you, real, raw, and uncut. As you guys already know, here we go right there, Step Forth and Beyond the Blue. Make sure you guys real, raw, and uncut. Whoop-whoop-dee-doo. Now let's go down here and see what we got going on right here in these great pretty screenshots. Journey along a very vast of Grandblue Fantasy characters. Experience a thrilling action RPG combat with a party of four characters. Oh yes, take down the mighty foes. Up to four players online co-op. Real, raw, and uncut out there. Now let's go down here and see what we got going. One player, real, raw, and uncut. 1 to 2, 4 players. We're on Uncut Online. 64 gigabytes of all your PlayStation storage right there that you may need. So anyways, y'all, this game is going to be pretty, pretty cool. And I'm going to live stream this on my Twitch channel. But let's stop talking so damn much here. And I'll do an unboxing of it and see what we got going on up in here. And I know a lot of people are always telling us, what is the point of unboxings? The point of my unboxings is to bring to you guys the great, great fun that's in the video, where I can connect with you guys, where I can talk to you guys, and I can smell. Woo! That brand new smell in these great, magnificent game brand new unboxings out there. Real raw and uncut. And like I said, y'all, make sure you guys come to my Twitch channel called Big Bear the Bear. Link posted down in the video description. Or you can go on there and type Big Bear the Bear and you'll find me up on there. Now let's do an unboxing of it and see what we got going on up in here. Hold on, let me make sure I ain't got no code. So anyways, there's no code up in here. And I'm liking this disc artwork. This disc artwork is like really, really cool. Real raw and uncut. Look at that right there. Don't that look very, very nice? I love it when these, you know, companies, especially XC, because they be having some cool artwork with little characters here and there of every game that they, you know, put out and stuff like that. So they put the time and passion and also money into their stuff like that. And we have a irreversible cover, real raw and uncut. I actually like this one better than the regular one, as you guys can see right there on the video. Let me know. And like I said, y'all, if you got Grandblue Blue Fantasy, let me know if you guys like this series, especially the fighting games. This is more like an adventure game, real raw and uncut, and I can't wait to get into it. But yes, let's see what else we got up in here. We have a let me see, day one DLC, as you guys already know, that comes with it, real raw and uncut. And too bad this game ain't coming out for the whack Xbox Series X, because they ain't got no games like Grandblue Fantasy. They better go keep playing them dang whack Halo games. You guys already know I be clowning Xbox. Real raw and uncut. Yes, yes, indeed, y'all. Don't take it to heart. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm just joking with you guys. Thank you for checking out my unboxing of Grandblue Fantasy Relinked. Oh, yeah.